Hi, I'm Colin, Director of Product Marketing for Datarobot, and I'm also a data scientist. Today, I'm going to talk to you about diversity in AIs, because it turns out that just like with human employees, you get better results if you have diversity. So you've just got the one AI working for your company, and it's making a yes-no decision. That's great, but you want to get better. So maybe you create a team of AIs. However, if you get all of those AIs to be fairly much the same as each other, you're not going to benefit from having a team instead of an individual. They're all going to make the same decision. What you want is a diverse team. So if you're forming a human team, you would bring together people with different training, different skills, and different abilities. You ask them to solve a problem and they'll come up with a number of different ways of doing it. And you get them to get together and come to a consensus on the answer. You'll get a better answer this way. The same applies for AI. What you want is a diverse team of algorithms because some will do better at some problems and some at others. Each brings their own talents and their own experiences. Many tools out there only give you a handful of algorithms. If you want to do this properly, get a tool that has a wide library of algorithms and can build them for you automatically. So in conclusion, if you want the best results, get diversity in your AIs.